Adhering to industrial development and technology innovation, Chinese sportswear brand Anta has gradually grown from a family workshop to a global sneaker apparel industry giant.
这个正是我们中国的宇航员在太空中穿着的慢跑鞋，它的材料打造的极致轻量化，仅为羽毛的五分之一。而这款鞋正是安踏发力创新研发的代表。
Anta has pioneered nitrogen foaming technology, which is to inject nitrogen into midsole foam. At present, this technology has been used in top professional shoes.
氮科技技术呢，采用的是氮气作为加持，能够减少二氧化碳的排量，这也是安踏在碳中和这个国家层面上面做的一些实践创新的努力。
As of December 2022, Anta has applied for more than 3,000 product patents.
安踏在全球设立了多个研发中心，每年的研发投入占成本投入的5%以上。截至2021年，安踏集团已经累计投入56亿元用于创新研发。